you've done your duty. It's time for you to say, I can let this go. I've done my social responsibility. I can move on. I'm done. I can move on. You need to give yourself permission to do that. And and you really have helped some people. Pass the baton to me and
I will gladly.
And move on.
I will gladly.
You know, I get asked a lot, who does that? I'm the incurable optimist, and I don't think Amy is an evil person or a bad person. People lie for several different reasons. To take what is not rightfully theirs, escape accountability, create a fantasy or a false self-esteem to escape their mundane life. On the ugly side, they do it to inflict pain, avoid punishment, feel better in the moment, steal admiration, gain an advantage to exploit others. You know, these are the reasons that people lie.
It doesn't matter about your past. It doesn't matter about the things that you've done. It doesn't matter about your criminal history.
I'm only doing this because you deserve this, and I'm only doing this because Courtney doesn't deserve it.
Thank you.
There you go.